Hey guys, thank you for clicking on this video. I just wanted to provide a little indie news update we got from Star Wars Celebration this weekend. So, Kathleen Kennedy confirmed that Indiana Jones and the Dial of Destiny will be 2 hours and 22 minutes long. So yeah, this is the longest indie film to date. So I think that's really cool. We'll get to flesh out the characters and see it all for the last ever indie movie. So I really think this is going to be a great film. What do you guys think? Remember to comment, like, and subscribe, and I will see you next time.